You said incoming. What's going on YouTube? Back him up a little bit more. Go!
It's your mom that's in trouble with it.
No, it's not.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not. It's already going. It's been going. I'm just leaning on it.
Nope.
He said, no, not again. Come on. All right, that's not that bad. I wonder if I threw it on his own. I know he won't because he doesn't like showers. Go under it.
I want it.
Stop. He's like, hey, turn the other way. Go under it. It's even cute. He does that when he goes to answer the door. He'll go, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Or I'll call him, he'll be like, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Yeah, we're wet.
Or he'll go, I'm coming, Amaya. Because they say it all the freaking time in TJ Maxx.
I do not know how. I want to describe.
It just worked out for me. I had a whole change of clothes for him in the car. But then again, I always keep a change of clothes for him in the car. You never know.
No diaper. But there's a diaper.
Oh, they're not supposed to have diapers? He's got pull-up on.
I'm...
No. I mean, he could. If he in the pool all the time. I don't see any problem with them wearing diapers. You got a trash can.
Except for what they did on the side. Eric can't go up on the side, so down the side like a dirty guy on dice on the top.
Oh.
And I ain't touching it. It's water alive. You gotta send me a couple of pictures of him left, right? A couple of pictures.
Okay. I'm uploading this on YouTube. Gotta edit it a little bit. But it's gonna go up there. It's gonna be fine.
Don't get wet, buddy.
Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.